Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lanie Pope. We are preparing for severe weather to make its way into our area. We do have a flash flood watch that is out for the mountains and foothills for an average of 1 to 2 inches of rain that may cause flooding. Also, a wind advisory that is out for the mountain communities with wind gusts to 50 miles an hour. Here's your storm timeline. Overnight showers with some mountain storms early tomorrow morning. There's the potential for a line of storms to hold together into the mountain communities. And then we're going to look for a separate line to develop and make its way across the Piedmont Triad. Morning, midday hours look to be the best chance for stormy weather. Overnight, it's mainly a rain event with temperatures that are in the 50s. Heading into tomorrow, though, looking for a line of storms to move through, potential for severe weather. The main threats are damaging wind and isolated tornadoes. You can get more details on the forecast by watching us on WXII 12 News.